Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to change default theme in Samsung Galaxy A25. So to do this, first of all press and hold on your home screen and here you will see a theme option. So click on this option and then here click on this three line menu icon and then go to My Stuff. Now here you will see all your downloaded themes, so tap on a theme and tap on Apply. Now it will take few seconds to apply new theme. And now you can see the new theme is applied.